GPT-4 All. It's an open source project that allows you to run large language models on your own hardware. This means you have full control over your data and don't need an internet connection after the initial setup. It's perfect for privacy, offline use, and even experimenting with AI without any recurring costs.
Nice.
Download the GPT-4 All software. I'll put a link in the description below. Go to the official website, gnomic.ai/GPT4All. You'll find different versions for Windows, macOS, and Linux. Choose the one that matches your operating system and download the installer. The download shouldn't take too long. Once the download is complete, run the installer. The installation process is pretty straightforward. You can usually just click next through the prompts, accepting the default settings. Step 3. After installation, launch GPT-4 All. Select Start Chatting. At this point, you don't have any model installed, so select Install a Model. You'll be presented with a list of available models. These models are the brains of the AI. Each model has different characteristics and sizes. Larger models generally perform better but require more resources. For example, a smaller model might be more suitable for less powerful PCs. For this tutorial, let's choose a relatively smaller model to keep things quick. Click the Download button next to your chosen model. This will download the model files to your computer. This is the part that might take a while, depending on your internet speed and the model size. Once the download is finished, go to Chats tab and click Load Model. Now, you can start interacting with your local AI. In the text box, type your prompt or question. Hit the like button if you enjoyed this video and subscribe for more tips, tricks, and news about technology. It's important to remember that running AI locally has some limitations. The performance will depend on your computer's hardware, especially your CPU and RAM. Larger models will require more resources. Also, local models might not be as up-to-date as cloud-based models. There are also ways to further customize your experience, like exploring different front-ends or even training your own models, but we'll cover those in future videos.